forgetting his pilot's license. Where the hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card.
God, I haven't done Sambuca since I was 20 years old. Did he fucking pass out?
Open the door!
Yo, Jason, get in! Get in! They're crazy, Jay! I learned from the best! Yeah!
Woo! People just think you're crazy, huh? Jumping out of airplanes. That is crazy. I like this phone. This is a nice fucking phone. So, what do we have here? Grant. And Jason. From California. Huh? Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good because I like expensive things. I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say? Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick. Look at me. Look me in your fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye. You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up or you die. What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? But is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here, you hit the ground. It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, moi, your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together while we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I just hope that you two pieces of fucks are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. Get you every fucking time, man.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Bullshit, Drew! Why
Come
would
on.
I lie
Keep
about this?
Low.
You're jackass. The burnout and the parents are rich. We'll get more money for him than any of the others.
Oh, man.
Stop. What is that going off about? He's like you.
Stay quiet.
You cannot be the one.
If you're going to give me that kind of wood, expect what's coming back at you.
Stuff and the map. Pick up that phone, too.
Reporting in. Hey, who's on?
Keep moving. Hold up.
What?
Damn, we need to get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there.
What the?
Okay, it worked.
Let's move.
Okay, good.
Shit, dude.
Who's that?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Holy shit. Oh, God. I can't do this, Grant.
Jay. Look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Yesterday you were
okay. I'm sorry.
I really were. I laughed. I cried. I cried some more.
Oh my God, there's so many of them, man. It's that psycho.
Call. Nobody wants to pay for you. You are worthless. You say all the time. All the time. Family is priceless. Family is priceless. And enough of these. That's fucking bullshit. Family is an anchor. And you are.
So you sit around waiting for him to come here. And before you know it, get two of us with you.
Quick.
All night long.
Hiding the plants.
Yeah.
I've never had that.
I'll remind you.
He's going
this is a fucking nightmare, man.
Slide action.
We have to get past him. Throw a rock there.
And no one has been stopped. When you have that gun, you can put it at someone's head. And you know that you are very serious.
All right. Let's go.
Okay.
Never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others. And then we're going home.
Grant! No! Stay with me, Grant! Please, don't die! Hold on, Grant, hold on!
I like that. No, I respect that. I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if the jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Fucking death! Get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest! Run!
Fuck!
Oh, fuck! Oh.
Oh, fuck!
Shut it down! Let him go!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! No! Oh. No, no, no! Oh! Riley and the others. Please let them be alive.
Where the fuck did we go? We left him. Start looking.
Come on!
Oh, shit. God damn!
Where am I? What the hell?
You are weak. Well, not all of you. The arm has been deadened to allow for the Tatao. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao. Lava Lava. The Hera and the Shark and the Spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the Tatao will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I'm going to free you.
How did I get here?
I found you on the beach. Welcome to Omanaki village.
It
is something, isn't it, huh? Delamat, Tengahari. I have Jess and Brody with me. The man who escaped Vast Camp alive. Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. They call to me. The island dwellers, the Rakyat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose, but my will is set on one woman. Here, cash for weapons.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? There's the first time. You must learn the terrain. Know where to stand at all times. Vas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these. But you... you will learn valuable information from them. Yes. The scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
That must be the radio tower. Look down.
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map. You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures, the island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature.
Here.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do? Plants and animals. Which ones? Gotta be enough plants. Yes! I've got- All right. You can do this. Ew. Dennis, I've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you. Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes. Find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes, one last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown. It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason. The tattoo.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa!
Oh, shit!
We have to get her back.
Come, follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vasa's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend will kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vas. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for the Rakyat, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakyat warriors. The true Rakyat, who live at the heart of the island. The tattoo will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Jason, Dennis has given you the tattoo.
Now you must fight.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Who the fuck is that? Find whatever that was!
Get a grip. We're just looking.
Lisa, I'm here!
Whoa! You're mine, dickhead!
Get in!
Caesar, where are you? Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa! They're all gone! You're safe now!
She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack! Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her.
What?
She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the tattoo.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
quick death is a blessing out here.
Oh my God!
You're dead!
Anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that's it. Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am, distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm. But she had cut through a field of anti-Aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. For you and me both.
These cliffs aren't west. Great. You didn't mention the cave was underwater. Crazy doctor better know what he's doing.
Leap of faith.
This is new.
I like very much myself.
You are awake. Well, not all of you. The jungle can be only through the warrior. The path leads to the heart of the jungle.
Studio called. I got the role.
What about the rest of our vacation?
I thought we could talk about this like grown-ups.
Lisa, we're in Bangkok together and I can't believe how beautiful you are.
I'm gonna smack you like a little
fish. Promise, Dad, I take care of you both.
Riley is your little brother. He looks up to you.
Hey, Jake, if you're gonna come to our house, I'll be making my friends.
Let's start with you. Dr. Earnhardt?
What are you afraid of? You're a natural.
natural man.
Great.
There they are. Whoa. How long was I down there?
Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh yes. I finished them off.
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
Doctor's a real trip.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me here. I escaped from the convoy. At some point, I passed out. The doctor saved me.
I'm glad you made it.
Yeah.
It's been really rough.
Jason, what's wrong?
Grant, yo. Daisy.
No.
I'm so sorry.
So that's it? What's this?
Are you gonna be okay? I've gotta talk to the doctor about the others.
Yeah.
You sure?
Jason, whoever did this, whoever killed Grant, deserves to die.
Can I talk to you?
By all means.
I want to thank you for saving her.
Think nothing of it.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. His men buy product from me todo el tiempo.
Then this is the safest place. He won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes. How can I refuse you? Of course they can stay. Oh, I'm going to need a double dosage to calm my nerves.
Yeah. Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body. Mine will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
I'm sick of this island. dead bodies here!
This place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
That would be nice.
Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates.
Rebels, let them keep this shithole. Too damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me. Get here. Thank you.
Now for the radio.
Fucking rebels.
Ransom videos at PC.
He's ransoming them? I was told to line up buyers.
Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market and we deliver them to the buyers.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa. Morons.
We're closest. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never. Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirates sent a message.
Boss wants us dead. There's no time.
Hey, Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirates sent a message about...
Jason, Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to Amaniki village. We need your help.
What's happened?
Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyat will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
Ah. I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first. okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Good luck.
Here's the camp. Now for the alarm. Reinforcements. Ah! Boom. Radio said Voss was recording ransom videos of PC.
PC? Pirate Cove. What we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed.
Like a pig.
like a mother when I pee. Should have used the rubber.
Hello, brother.
Hey, Louis! Hey, Louis!
Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, it's Daisy. I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this. I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later. Hopefully with our friends.
Great. Bye.
Yeah.
make it here.
Some videos being shot. It's a video. She's not here. Boss! Where are you?
Take it to you.
We'll give you that ink. Ask you a question, who gave you that ink? Teacher gave you that ink? My sister gave you that ink? Huh? You think that makes you one of us? You think that makes you like me? Huh? California boy's got a hard on. Jungle fever. I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull. Like I did your brother Grant.
Fuck you.
You are angry, Jason. You are angry. Okay, I get that. I get it. I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister. You know, first time I ever killed was for my sister. Not enough for her. No, 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 please. You see, the thing about our loved ones, right? Our fucking loved ones! They come and they fly inside you every fucking time. So they say to me, they say, Voss, Voss, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? like, you know, like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. By the way, this lighter really sucks. You know, so much for poetics. It's really too bad that Citra had to wake you up. Because now the only way to kill you is to erase you completely. Shh. It's okay. All right. It's okay. Jason. I swear to God, man. It's truly beautiful that you are willing to die for the one you love.
Down! I gotta shoot the pipes! There's fire everywhere! Lisa! I can see the door! I'm coming!
Idea. can't do this!
It's the only way down, come on!
Oh, oh my God!
Are you okay?
Over there, that truck!
He's out in the open! Going after him! Take out the vehicle!
Lisa, you drive!
What?
Drive!
Hey. For the gas tank!
Damn it, it won't start. Let's go, Jason.
Did you see that explosion?
What? Something exploded. Killed or sold into slavery is fun.
Hey, Lisa, calm down.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, listen, I'm fixing this. Do you know where the pirates took the others?
They took Oliver to some place called the Bunker. I'm not sure about Keith or Daisy.
What about Riley?
I don't know anything about Riley or Grant.
Grant's dead.
Oh, Jason. I'm so sorry.
But I found Daisy. I'll find the others.
Where is she?
A safe place. I'll take you there. Daisy told me she's in a cave under the house.
Oh. Daisy, I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Nice find.
Come on, take a look.
I'm glad you're safe.
Me too.
You really think this boat will work?
I grew up with boats. It will, trust me. You found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
I'm priming the ignition.
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost. Got it.
Yes. We can take it from here. You might want to check on Lisa before you go. Every night I dream I'm in Hollywood, and then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe. But you saved me. I'm here because of you. What we need now is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful.
Thank you.
tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. And I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough to get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength. But there is someone who can. Citra. You are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gates.
All right. What have I gotten myself into?
This is all me.
Hey!
Jason, stand still, in plain view. No sudden moves, okay?
Dennis! Who stands beside you?
A young warrior, here to be presented to Citra.
Proceed!
Follow me. Over here, stay close. Follow me.
Hello, brother.
Keep up.
Dennis, you brought an outsider in here?
I found the one who will not fail.
Get back!
Berhenti! Let me see your arm.
This is Jason, the one I've been telling you about.
Hi.
Did they teach you to speak without permission in America?
No, I learned that in France.
Sunapankabawa. We're brave to joke in the face of death. Fine work. Give it back to you after I cut it off. I thought you liked jokes. Very few outsiders have seen this temple. The inner courtyard fewer still. Why are you here?
I need the strength to defeat Voss and save my friends.
Is that all? I will not command my army for you. You are a lamb. Not one of us.
Well, then I will become a warrior.
Very funny. Please leave.
He took my brother.
Busted.
Then I will do anything to get him back.
Berikan saya herba. Bring me what has been lost, and we'll talk.
Wow.
Yes, Citra saw the fire in you.
And what does she mean, bring her what has been lost?
Drink, and you will find an answer.
Is this stuff dangerous?
You are speaking out of fear. Do you desire the power to save your friends?
Yes.
Then drink. We spend our whole lives holding back. Imagine how quickly you can succeed if you just take what you want.
Thank you.
like Mother made rare. He's some fucked up poor player.
You are so close to the end. Come on! Answer! You want to work for me, kid? You have to follow my rules.
My little brother, Riley. And then I followed a man in a white suit. I saw a shanty town, a bar. It was dark and dingy and
an ancient knife?
An ancient knife with a decorated blade. How did you know?
You talk in your sleep. There's a shanty town to the east in Pirate territory.
Okay, then that's where I'm headed.
Oh, but the town is big. How are you going to find a knife?
Simple. I'll start with the man in white.
Hello, brother.
One from my dream.
But I enjoy being a puppet.
Doesn't seem to be doing too well. That's the place. I've got to find the man in white.
About Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White. Every time you tell the story, we're playing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White escapes from Foster's prison camp. Next thing you know, he's killing guys with a machete.
Oh, that's the worst version of the story I ever heard. You ruined the drama.
Sounds like Hoyt needs to step in, if it's true.
Hoyt will make quick work of the guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one special. Am I right?
What'd you say he looked like again?
All in.
Nice play.
That's the guy from my vision. He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver. That man's the key to this. I know it. Can't let him see me.
stepped up her attacks.
Why?
Bad blood.
Point off at fast money. Power. I would have done the same thing.
Did he spot me?
No. No, we're good.
He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver. That man's the key to this, I know it! Can't let him see me.
Up her attacks.
Why?
Bad blood.
Point off at fast money.
Gotta keep up with them.
I would have done the same thing.
God damn it.
Man, almost.
You take care of one problem at a time. Besides, it might rain soon.
Gotta cut down on the caffeine.
We've been done here. So what's the plan? Let me think. We gotta act. Look, you do what you want. Me, I don't need to piss off the lunatic. Guns, okay? I'll be happy if I just make it through this year alive.
You have that info about your Johns?
I wrote it out. It's not that often I get to hold a pen. So much for English school.
Here's your money.
Take him inside or get rid of him!
Hey! Fucky, fucky, sucky, sucky. Those words interest you?
I'm working tonight.
We all are, baby.
My fucking money.
I'm gonna stay on him.
I don't fucking care, twerp. You're not been holding out on me.
I don't feel good. Hey.
You want some?
Gotta keep up with him.
Don't
take your
one
money.
Last blowjob before you die.
You like what you see, I can tell.
I will fucking kill you.
I gotta stay on him.
Aye. You want some company?
Yoda.
I won't bite. Unless you want me to.
Show me yours and I'll show you mine.
You like what you see? I'm lonely. Want to play?
Before I remotely detonate the C4 under the table and this whole place explodes like a pop bottle.
Jesus!
I doubt it. 5 seconds.
Jason Brody!
Really?
Yes!
So you're Snow White?
Yes, or no. Which one gets me blown up?
Pragmatist. Promising. But do you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, the real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a gosh darn cakewalk, pardon my French. The real patriot suckles at the teat of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing of the death of a brother at war, the real patriot asks, "Did we win?" And then rejoices at the pronouncement of victory. So, are you a real patriot or one of those Walt Whitman hippies who cries when the jean store runs out of pocket squares?
A real patriot.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, Voss has your friend Oliver Carswell, and I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island inside and out. I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal. J-
Jason.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. Just messing with you. I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the Army and the government.
You can't. I'm embedded, not really in contact with Central Intelligence.
So, you're alone here?
No. You kidding? I got a whole team. They're out in the field, but they'll be back. These scans they sent have opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
Sounds huge.
I need more info, though, from the source. Flammenwerfer. Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in Krautland. Hoyt Volker is the boss of a very good friend of yours, Voss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows drugs. If we set fire to his fields and his boat, he's gonna canoe over to this island. I get what I want, and we learn more about your friends. Capisce? I feel like that's only an Italian thing. Only Italians can say that. It's like spraying furniture gold. You know what I mean? Anyway, here's the gun.
Wow. Thanks.
That's what I like to hear. Don't forget the boat.
Yeah, I got it. I'm trusting you on this thing with Hoyt. I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my friends.
Maybe Dennis knows more about Hoyt.
All right, where's my fucking money?
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Volker. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt.
You like what you see?
He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
Yoda.
I won't bite. Unless you... You want some company? You like what you see? I won't. You like what you see, I can tell.
All right, where's my fucking money?
I'm sick. You like what you see?
Yeah, it's work. Better not be holding out on me.
I don't feel good.
You want some medicine?
Please don't.
Take your medicine. Feel better? You lie to me again, and I will fucking kill you.
Hi.
Thank you.
Gangzilla alongside Skrillex. Emphano!
That's a lot of weed.
We must up the place, turn up the base, and make them all have fun. Now we ablaze the fire, make it fun, them. We must up the place, turn up the base, and make some fun, why run? And we will end your week just like a fun, them. We must up the place, turn up the base, and make them all have fun. Skrillex ablaze the fire, make it fun, them. We must up the place, turn up the base, and make some fun, why run? And we will end your week just like a Sunday.
Yes, I love this thing. One down, three more to go. Awesome.
You gonna pay again? I'm gonna fuck you up. You fucking bitch.
Shit, I'm running dry. Maybe the pirates got a stash lying around. Number three. Man, I love this thing.
We ablaze the fire, make it run. We must up the place, turn up the base and make some fun. We must up the place, turn up the base and make some fun. Why run? And we will end your week just like a Sunday.
Thank you.
check it on them. We must the place of next up on why run. And it will we must hide the beast, turn off the beast and make them.
Oh my god!
Turn up the bass and make some sound, why run? And it will end your week just like a fun
game. And number four goes up in smoke. I love the flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
No, no, no. There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Voss. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir, what about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck.
Really? Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy. I don't give a fuck about your family. It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car. Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearishtown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Voss.
Better make your way to Bearishtown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Kia ora.
Please don't hurt me, please.
Thank you.
you like to buy.
I killed my husband. I was a doctor Bucky before did. They threw me in a stinking cell.
Willis, I'm at Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red stripes?
In the middle of the minefield.
Hoyt May! Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to Oliver Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Ollie. You gotta save this guy. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Make them run.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
I'm going in!
Help!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine. We must reach the village.
Move!
They robbed me. Where is it? Hey, guard me while I search.
Hurry up.
I cannot find the documents. Keep them busy. The transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!